Greetings, classmates.
Let's tell a story.
I know a thing who's super good in battles. He overthrew the revolting thing of Condor, killing like a villain. So he believed the witch's prophecies. He was skeptic until the messenger told him
your thing.
He was really subtle, oh, until the witches came along and they fed his ego. And his wife ain't too classy. She challenges his manhood.
Oh, 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 oh.
Macbeth thinks he's better than the other things, but Shakespeare's gonna bite him in the bum. All his tragedies always end up like this. Oh no, they're dead. Oh no, we're really sad. Macbeth thinks he's better than the other things, but Shakespeare's gonna bite him in the bum. All his tragedies always end up like this. Oh no, they're dead. Oh no, we're really sad. King invites himself over to Macbeth's palace. They plot the king's death. So she drugs up all his guardsmen. Oh no. While they're all fast asleep, Macbeth crawls into the room and stabs the king. But he also kills the guards. Now Lady Macbeth has to clean up his mess. Macbeth thinks he's better than the other things, but Shakespeare's gonna bite him in the bum. All his tragedies always end up like this. Oh no, they're dead. Oh no, we're really sad. Macbeth thinks he's better than the other things, but Shakespeare's gonna bite him in the bum. All his tragedies always end up like this. Oh no, they're dead. Oh no, we're really sad.
King's children run away. They were the only ones in the way. Well, now Macbeth's king. He ain't the one they love the most. He's crazy, skeptic, full of doubt. Witch's prophecies psyched him out. Kills his friend to be safe. Oh no, fleeing gets away. It's okay, Macbeth ain't cray until Banquo's ghost comes and haunts the play. The thanes all think he's out of whack. Oh no, this king is a quack. Being king means everything. Visit the witches who could trick him out, showing him apparitions that psych him out. Bloody baby armed head, moving forward, seven kings dead ahead. Kills Macduff's family, getting revenge for his treachery. Now Malcolm's back and all up on him to claim his throne, king of Scotland.
Macbeth thinks he's better than the other things, but Shakespeare's gonna bite him in the bum. All his tragedies always end up like this. Oh no, they're dead. Oh no, we're really sad. Malcolm and his army come with the forest, trick Macbeth into going crazy. He stabs young Seward right into the body. Macbeth comes in and chops his head right off. Macbeth is dead. Malcolm is now king, yeah. Everything's back. And everybody's happy.